was just inviting ourselves kind of into this moment. And maybe just like we did last week, it's an invitation just to notice the breath without changing it, without trying to relax, without doing anything at all. Just notice how paying attention to the breath maybe supports you to feel a wee bit more ease, like, or a wee bit more here in this moment. And as you do that, you might notice how your breath just breathes you. We don't have to worry about breathing, because our own system, our own selves, just does it for us. So you might just notice what that's like. Not to have to breathe. Not to have to worry about doing it. Not to have to try to breathe in any particular way. So just get curious about the influence of that. Maybe you notice like your shoulders dropping a little bit. Or maybe it's a sense of a bit more feet on the ground. Maybe it's a feeling of just dropping a little bit more into the chair. Maybe it's a sense of just a bit more space inside, or a bit more room for breath. Or maybe it's something else. No rights, no wrongs. It's just noticing. So as you do that now, this is just an invitation then to orient. And maybe it's like, it's an invitation if you're willing. Maybe just notice the contact of yourself in the chair. Maybe you notice the contact of the back of the chair. And as you invite your attention there, maybe you notice like a little bit more sense of support. Maybe you notice a little bit more ease. Maybe you notice yourself being able to come into this moment just a little bit more. So without changing anything, it's just noticing how paying attention to the contact of the chair supports you. Maybe you notice your shoulders just drop a little bit. Or maybe there's a sense of yourself just sinking into the chair just that wee bit more. Maybe it's a sense of a little bit more awareness of feet and noticing the contact of the feet with the ground. Just no effort needed. And just notice what that's like for yourself. Not having to try. Not having to change anything, not having to do anything, just being as you are in this moment. So I'm aware of a lawnmower in the background, so it's just an invitation. Just maybe just noticing sounds around. And just getting curious about how, when you place your attention on the sound, what happens? Maybe it's a sense of a little bit more aliveness, or a little bit more presence. I've noticed notice the signed ease now and notice what's different. Maybe there's a bit more sense of just being here and at ease. So this is an invitation just to like try out the visual orienting that we've spoken about. So just if you're willing, or if you'd like to, you might like to just open your eyes in your very own time, if that feels right. And if that's something that you feel like an impulse or interested in doing, just allow your eyes just to wander around the room or the surroundings that you're in. And as you do that, see what it's like to move your head and your neck while your eyes just wander around the room. Knowing that your eyes don't have to look at anything in particular. You don't think about where you have to look. It's just like allowing your eyes to roam. And noticing what it's like to be able to move your head and neck as you do that. And as your eyes maybe catch something that interests them, just allow them to linger there for a wee moment and check in with yourself, what's that like? And again, maybe that supports a sense of a little bit more space inside. Maybe it supports a little deepening of the breath. Maybe it's a sense of being a wee bit more here in the chair or in your body. Maybe it's a sense of your shoulders dropping or just sinking into the chair. Or maybe it's something else. Knowing no rights, no wrongs, no effort. Just give yourself a moment, just taking that in, and then your own time, and not before, just invite your awareness then back into the group, back into others in the group. Maybe even noticing what it's like to be in connection with other people in this group, in this space, in this time. And just notice the influence of that.